Hi friends, so May 24th is Brother's Day. Let's make a small card gift for my brother. So next I'm taking here 9 cm, and then up to here, I'm taking 20 cm. Let us cut it out. Now I'm just cut like this. Next step, I'm taking cardboard and then just taking the part like this. The same size. Now like this. Next I'm gonna taking a peach paper. Next I'm covering this cardboard with this light pink or peach paper. At all the sides. And then I'm just keeping here like this. And then cutting it. On the back side, like this, and just turn it down. Okay, now cut it out. Now I just stick it here and cut out the edges. Now it is very beautiful. It is here. Next, I'm gonna take the white paper. I'm gonna take the length here like this. Now I just make stripe and I'm going to stick it here. This is pink. There are also like other types and colors of paper, but I'm taking this and stick it here. Okay. And next I'm taking this. Just like this. Next, what I'm going to take is take any color of sketch pen, and I'm just writing. I'm going to write here. Happy Brothers Day. It's very nice color, and I'm using any other type of. So let me check which I can take. I'm just taking the thing that I'm taking this color tape. Or okay, this is better. I think so. I'm gonna take this green one. I like it. So I'm just taking here from here, and I'm just. I'm gonna take the place and I'm gonna just cut it. Next, I'm gonna take green tape. Okay, so friends, how is this color? Isn't it beautiful? Okay, so next, what I'm gonna do, right? That's the thing, okay? So I'm taking sketch pen and then color sketch. Let's get started. I'm writing B. R. O, T, second room Friday. Aha, okay. Awesome. Awesome. Can I write? Now I wrote like this. Isn't it beautiful? Next, I'm gonna take the black marker and I'm gonna write it. Any letter. So friends, now I had done it very beautifully. So everyone prepare for your brother. He will save you and he will help you. So thank you friends. I'll accept the card. Happy birthday soon.